this is it. This is now. This is what I've been talking about. Looking now. Can't you see forever? Take my hand, just take it in. This is the moment we won't forget. On top of the world, here together. If there ever was a time for a perfect kiss, this is it.
Joey and Tanner, we're all just excited as you are to be standing here for this joyous occasion. As I think of your courtship, all I can say is wow. I think you took us all by surprise, for sure. You guys have a true love story. Tanner, would you place the ring on Jacoby's finger?
Jacoby, I've given you this ring as a symbol of my love.
With a pledge?
With a pledge.
To love you today, tomorrow, always, and forever.
To love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
Jacoby, would you place the ring on Tanner's finger? Repeat after me. Tanner, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
Tanner, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
With the pledge to love you today, tomorrow, always, and forever.
With the pledge to love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
The Apostle Paul taught, love is patient, love is kind, it does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it is not rude, not self-seeking, and not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in the evil to rejoice with the truth, but always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always preserves. Tanner and Jacoby, I hope that you will always remember these words often in your marriage. By virtue of the legal authority vested in me as an elder of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, I pronounce you, Tanner and Jacoby, husband and wife, legally and lawfully wedded for the period of your mortal lives. May God bless your union with joy in your posterity and a long life of happiness together, and may He bless you to keep the sacred vows you have made. These blessings I invoke unto you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Tanner, would you like to kiss your bride?
Heck yeah.
Come true, so I'm standing here with my hand held out, knowing that your love will never fade. I stand amazed without a doubt.
First of all, did anyone else, I'm being sarcastic here, notice how gorgeous these two look? I'm a bit of a storyteller, so I'm going to tell a couple of stories. When Mel told Kim, my lovely wife, about what was going on with these two, you know, I know them both pretty darn well, and it instantly made perfect sense to me. It just added up to what it is, which is fantastic. You know, you guys are young and you don't realize that your qualities are so significant. From a young age, you demonstrate the kind of people that you are and that you belong together. I'm so happy for you. I'm struggling for words here, and that's usually not my problem. You guys are really, really going to do great things. Did I welcome everybody on behalf of the Petersons and the Heads? I probably should have done that. Thank you all for coming and being a part of this beautiful ceremony. So here's my toast. I'd like to propose a toast to Jacoby and Tanner and to long-lasting love. Hear, hear.
I know my bride and groom are really anxious right now. They want to start their first dance, so let's not delay any longer, shall we? So family and friends, here they are for their first dance together as husband and wife.
Grandma and Grandpa painted a picture of 65 years in one little house. More than a memory, more than saying I do. Kiss you goodnights and I love yous. Me and you, baby, we'll walk in the footsteps and build our own family one day at a time. 10 little toes, a painted pink room. Our beautiful baby looks just like you. And we'll build this love from the ground up. Now till forever, it's all of me, all of you. Just take my hand and I'll be the man your dad hoped that I'd be. And we'll build this love from the ground up, for worse or for better. And I will be all you need. Beside you I'll stand, through the good and the bad. We'll give all that we have. And we'll build this love from the ground up.
And friends too. I want you to come on out. We have some fun tonight. We can do a little dance. Coming up right around the corner from Bouquet. It's gonna be toss.